Oh, but you are. And your coat? Oh, what a beautiful material. So expensive. So rich. Say something to them.
Again, thank you. What more can a man hope for than to be able to help his people? But now I must ask you to excuse me. There's one here who has an even greater claim on me than you. My mother. You will not grudge me if you are out with her.
The way they treat you. You might be the emperor himself.
Have you told him?
Gabriel, not now. He's only just arrived. And the paper was...
He should be told now. Fetch the papers.
What's all this? What are you talking about? Why this air of mystery?
Read this.
Oh, no. Need I stay?
No, you may go.
I don't understand. These are letters. Love letters to my mother. From Marcia von Heiderstorff.
Jacob Oppenheimer loved your mother. He met her 3 months before you were born. He married her and regarded you as his son.
It can't be. You don't mean...
Yes, Joseph.
Marshal von Heiderstorff, my father.
Marshal von Heiderstorff. Then I am not a Jew. Marshal von Heiderstorff's son. All my slaving and scheming and suffering.
And you tell me this now. Now, after I have saved Seligman. After I have become the greatest of all the Jews. The only Jew who, in spite of being a Jew, has more power than any nobleman in Germany.
Joseph, What are you going to do?
Ugh, I don't know. I...
Go to the child. She will tell you.
Yes. Is the Duke guilty of her death?
You are guilty of her death.
If I had gone away with her, far away, very far, in solitude, can I speak to her?
If you set your feet upon the right path, then she will have peace. The Duke is here. He wishes to speak to you.
Be a man, Zeus. Do not give way to your grief. I have seen the girl. I know what she was to you. I understand. But you still have other things in your life. You have the favor of your Duke. Let it be a comfort to you.
Yes, my Lord Duke.
Truly and sincerely, I'm sorry for you. But if you think I had anything to do with it, I assure you, you're on the wrong track. Who would have thought that the girl would misunderstand a little joke?
Yes, my Lord Duke.
I don't want anything to come between us. Don't bear me a grudge. Give me your hand. Here. Now, bury your dead. Then hurry back to us at Stuttgart.
You see how sly I have become? I shook his hand. He couldn't understand. Hurry back to Stuttgart? Does he hope to buy me off with honors? Money?
Wrong, my Lord Duke!